one. Around the 50, going to be a bit of an awkward bounce hole for Jackson. That's what he deserves. Just to the outside. There's another. Coming down the sideline. Tips over the line. Stays in bounds. Still going. Keeps the cutting side off. He's got Tedmanson to beat in the corner. He just breaks him down. 7 goals. So hand it off. Buckskin rolling his way through. And that'll be the first score of the game. Gets him 6 up. And the extra point from Hugo Pedler gets him 7 up. That makes it into the receiver either side. Welbourn. Got to look out towards bottom end. That's Nick Dolly's under the middle. On the front round, he's too quick for everyone. See you later. And that is a touchdown, 62 yards. That is good. Holy smokes, the kick is up. Looks like he almost squeezed it in. He did it, in fact. High snap, Pedersen. Gonna have to do a lot of work again. Baker once again in pursuit. This time, Beeks is good. Throw on the run from Pedersen. Tremendous play. And a QB sneak to be expected, and in he goes. And that will be the first score of the game in front of Adelaide. And yes, the point of time, Pedler. That's a good hit. Good distance on that one. More importantly, straight through the middle. To repeat the other side, Tedmanson. Gotta look out for his left. And the deep ball, he's got a man wide open. He's out the back, and that'll be a first down in change. Bateman has a little bit of time, sends this one. All good action. Bowie struggles to take a sound, it comes out. And that's going to be a fumble, and Adelaide Uni now with a golden chance for that one. Now 7 and 10, Welbourn gets it to the outside on a quick pass. Holly's going to pierce his way through. He's got that with 2 for 3 on extra points. Kick this up. And the kick is good, so now he's 3 for 4. And we're back underway on a split as he kicks it. It's going to be a low, difficult kick to take. However, him and Elton up to the task. He's got plenty of room. Look at the gap. He's got to the outside. Cut. Got one down to beat Michael Lee. He's beating him down the sideline. And another shot of the turn. Welbourn taking a look to the left. Go one-on-one. Morton free again. Cuts his way inside. Touchdown, Adelaide Uni. And he can set that one through. Above close time. And that will be good. Tedmanson going to look out to the left. Steps up through the pocket. And he's starting to close it down. Big skipper. Now he's off to the races. Hurdles his way in. What a tremendous score from Michael Tedmanson. Snapping the hole all out. Michael Lee sends it through. And he's gone off the middle. Buckskin badge as he plays through as he expected. That's the point. Off the middle, unconvincing on the kick. It still goes through and can count the point nonetheless. Welbourn. Quick pass to Pedler. Manages to break the tackle and he's in. Snap is a little high, it works the same, sends that one through. No good. So the score remains 37-7.